know that 65% of all home fire deaths happen in homes that either have no smoke alarms or the smoke alarms that are present are not working. You need working smoke alarms in your home to give you an early warning to get out in a fire.